right from the age of 10, all I dreamt was playing for India. And then after having played for India, the next thing was to win the World Cup.
It's up in the air, it's there to win. I just think we've got that toughness about us. No matter what the situation, we still believe we can win.
We think we can win it, and we're going to have to play well. This is a great result, but they're going to come back hard at them, and we're going to have to play some hard cricket again, so it's going to be an interesting next three games.
One of the most satisfying things I can do in my career is lead a New Zealand team to a world final, and then once you get to that stage, you never know what can happen. Yeah.